back. Before the break, you saw the G2 buck make his way to within range, and Jason wait to get an opportunity for a shot at the buck that we've been watching for the last 5 years.
Big deer,
shake that deer. Honest to God, right now, before we thank anybody, I got to thank Dean, Steve, Taylor, all the kids.